Like, there is nothing.
I disagree. I think when Barack Obama came and said, listen, brothers, you're all misogynist, sexist, bastards, if you don't vote. And then I'm going back to Martha's Vineyard, and when down there, the population of black people increased by 50%. I think it says a lot to the black community. It's like, boy, Pittsburgh, Chicago, Detroit, this sucks. I'm going back to the whitest place on earth.
Jordan, not very long ago, didn't you? They made a man about a young woman who'd been killed by her.